Aloha, it's Hermes. Welcome back for another video. So guys, the presidential election has ended for Pixel Gun. This is not the real presidential election. Don't think that we're presidents and stuff, so just that's a note, you know. Anyways, today's shout out goes to Shadows. I know it says like Christina, but he's using his mom's account, so yeah, don't worry about that. But thank you so much to all of our candidates in participating in this amazing video, the presidential election video for Pixel Gun. Joel Magnum YTE, Riffs PG30, Mamba PG30, Hyper PG30, and yeah, that's all. And obviously me, Hermes PG30. So I did win, but this is also my channel, and I know you guys do rather vote for me than them, and because some of them aren't as big as me. So I thought about it, and I think we should make Riffs president because he did win. But then I was realizing that Riz has 800 subs and the rest of them have less than 300. So I'm president, and then I guess Riz can be my vice president, and then the rest of them can like 1v1 it out between president for all of them, I guess, because it's really not fair in like sub counts and stuff because I'm the most popular out of them and it kind of was unfair. So yeah, anyways, this is us celebrating. We're all in sandbox and there was a bunch of random kids. It was so funny. This is Riff's point of view. I know it looks a little blurry. It's just his camera. He can't do anything by camera. I mean his recorder. It just, I don't know, I can't do anything about it, you know. But guys, thank you so much for participating in this video to all four of them, Hyper, Droll, Riffs and Mamba, for participating. This was a fun video, and there's a lot of behind the scenes stuff. I might post the rest, but it's a lot of recording and a lot of effort and time into this video, especially this video, because I had to edit so much. Like, we spent so much time in sandbox and everything. Like, holy cow, oh my god. Anyways guys, if you haven't yet subscribed, 75% of you guys aren't subscribed. But overall, this election was kind of fun. We might do more videos like this, you know, but I feel like we should just get different YouTubers. We should have had like a bunch of more people in this because it would have been so much more fun. But we did this video like last second. Like, I had a last second thought and I was thinking about this election, Biden versus Trump. You know, it's very controversial right now. And to be honest, when this video uploads, Biden might have won. Maybe Trump would have won, but we don't know. And I am Democratic, but I respect anyone, so like, it's my opinion. But besides that, guys, I'm the Pixel Gun president, and that's kind of amazing, you know. Guys, I'm so happy with myself. And guys, remember, this is all for content purposes and for fun. Thank you so much to them for coming out, you know, actually being in this video. And you know, not many people respond to like pings, you know, and they did, and all of them really did work hard, and I love their hard work was worth it. And so I'm Pixel Gun president, guys. All we're doing, guys, is removing taxes on Discord. It's just a joke, by the way, and it's most likely probably not gonna happen ever because, you know, Discord's a little, I don't know, expensive for like Nitro and stuff. But yeah, guys, that's the point. The point is, guys, we're gonna decrease taxes, you know, and everything. But yeah, this is just all for content purposes, guys. As you can see, I'm the white skeleton right in front of you. This is Riff's point of view. Thank you so much to him for recording and sending it to me on Instagram, bro. Thank you so much, bro. Really helped me out. Anyways, guys, if you did enjoy this video and are wanting to watch more videos, drop a like, guys. Subscribe if you haven't yet. It really helped me out if you did. We're on our road to 6k subscribers, so subscribe, guys. Turn on post notifications. You know, that's literally all you have to do, guys. To be honest, sandbox is kind of weird, so I recommend not playing in sandbox at all unless you have to do a video. But anyways, guys, I hope you did enjoy. Pray for me to get unbanned. Yeah, anyways, adios.